Hey guys, it's me, NJOE.
It's me, Claire.
Angie.
And we're the Back Time Goals, and we're back.
It's been so long.
I know it's been a decade and 17 minutes, but we are back. We have been busy, booked, and bussy, I guess.
Are we really booked?
You know, school started again for all three of us. We were back in school, so it has been a hectic past month. We did get a break last week, but other than that, it was a very, very stressful past month. And we clearly have missed out on so many, many, many things. But first and foremost, how are you guys? I hope everybody's doing well. Claire and Angie, how about you?
Struggle bus.
Yes.
I think I'm on the same one.
Oh my god! I think I think I took that this morning.
No, I caught a later one.
I caught the one this morning, and unfortunately, I'm still on it. That's crazy.
Well, after a very, very long time, we're finally back, and rightfully so, because this the videos we're reacting to today are very vital, critical, important, even some may even say life-changing.
Detrimental.
That's the opposite of important.
Oh, is it actually?
Detrimental means it's bad for you.
Hey.
It's the opposite of detrimental. It's instrumental.
Listen, if it raises my blood pressure, it's detrimental.
Well, I think we're all ready for our blood pressure to be detrimental.
Oh,
I'm scared for NJOE.
I'm having blood pressure check right now.
Yep. Because we were in our vacation, and that's when
we saw it.
We saw the thumbnails. We saw everything, and whoo, child. Anyway,
no, criminal.
All right, we are ready. Let's see if our heart rates go up with Claire's new Apple Watch. I don't have mine on. My wrist is feeling heavy.
I'm at 94 BPM. I'm at 96. Oh,
someone's excited. All right, well, 3, 2, 1, Bazinga.
Oh,
sponsorship though.
Oh, come on, press start.
Hello, gets it. Throw it away. Wow. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Who's the boss now? I just turned the world upside down. Now y'all can't quit thinking because you won't know how. I did this reminds me of something. Don't you see? This is my legacy.
How you get to me? When I get the almighty with me. The bippity-boppity-boom. Oh, Butchie, he's just like a titan. He's just like one of the titans. The world is love these outfits, and I love the suits.
Oh, we have arrived.
I'm looking respect.
I am not.
Are you really?
Oh, I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you. Look at you, pick a boo. I love those edits. I love that. like how I'm gonna keep it now. Whoever edited this, amazing.
This is so good. Go, Claire.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, I love that shot. I love that shot. I love that shot. I love that shot.
Oh. Oh. Pause that. What happened?
No.
Pause. In intermission. Technical difficulties, not this, not on the Bazinga music video. But anyway, we're gonna continue. We're gonna roll it back a little bit. In 3, 2, 1, Bazinga. I'm just lying. I didn't Bazinga just yet. 3, 2, 1, Bazinga.
Okay, oh my god, I'm scared.
sorry.
It's, oh, it's, I love that shot. Oh my god. There's something about stealth arms.
I saw the nipple.
I saw the left one. It said hello.
I know
it's nighttime, but I am more than glad to be on this side. Oh, I saw the right one this time.
Eyeliner is me. Look at you.
Oh, that was cute.
Yeah, the timer is really nice. Not the Pepsi.
The sponsorship.
Yeah. Also, the Pikachu switch in the back. Very cute.
Oh my god. Is it just me, but the part where Josh's shirtless part, that like location, doesn't it give you like circus vibes?
Yes.
Which makes sense,
it
right?
Does.
You're talking about clowns and stuff.
Because it looks like they're on a stage and everything, yes.
But so they're kind of dressed like
ninjas.
When they were in the hideout type of thing, it very much reminded me of One Shot.
I was thinking the same thing.
That's the first thing I thought. I'm like, they're planning something. They're up to something. They're up to no.
Oh, I got low-key PTSD when you said One Shot. Low-key.
It really did. When they were like in that hideout and they were like around that table.
Yeah. Styling for this never fails.
What I expected Bazinga would look like. Music video wise.
Same, but I'm not complaining.
I'm not complaining either.
Actually, let's see more. Come on.
I don't know what I expected, yeah. But it wasn't that.
We took our shirts off, but the pants are still on. Come on. Don't be shy.
They ran out of material for Josh and they're just like, you know what? I think it'll be fine. We just the bottom.
They spend it all on the set, so they ran out of materials.
Of materials like, for Josh. They're like, hey, listen, we ran out of material, but we're more than okay with you serving breakfast to everybody.
But it's 7:40 p.m.
And that doesn't stop me from eating pandesal at 7:40 p.m.
Breakfast. Hashtag all day breakfast, Josh. Okay, let's get it.
I can't believe we actually did that.
We are going to continue to watch the dance performance this time.
There's a performance video? I didn't even know this existed.
Mm-hmm. It was a performance video.
Are we ready? Let me know if volume or anything is wonky for you guys, okay? So I can stop the video. But other than that, 3, 2, 1, Bazinga.
Oh, still.
I already prefer this one.
Oh,
Josh, you can see everything.
Definitely prefer this one.
Josh, you can see everything. Every line.
I'm trying to look at everyone respectfully. There's something about Stell's arms.
I don't like how Ken looks like he's covered, but he's not.
Oh.
boss now. I'm looking respectfully. He looks really good in this.
He looks good. Aww.
In just pants.
I'm looking at Justin in the back. It looks so cute.
Wow, he's been working out. That's a loud thing. Justin, you know what they're giving me though? It's kind of giving Fire Nation vibes.
Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Yes.
It's giving Fire Lord Ozai. Do whatever.
Bazinga. I love this set though.
Josh and Ken are serving me titties. I like it.
Tita Mylene, ha? Tita Mylene. Alam mo kung mahal na mahal ko anak nyo.
Oh my gosh. That's impressive. Look at you, look at you.
Oh, the definition of those muscles. Oh.
Let's go, Pino!
One, two, punch.
Oh my god. Is he wearing seriously, this?
Oh. I thought he was wearing a skirt.
That is arms, bro.
I thought it was a skirt he was wearing.
If it was Stell and Josh not shirtless, that was shirtless, we are all over, actually.
Oh, we're over. I'm done. That'll be the last video I ever make.
I love that Ken's technically shirtless inside, but they have the little strap.
Exactly. So I'm like, it's deceiving because you think he's covered, but he's not.
Oh, my favorite duo. Oh, sige, sige, banatan mo ako.
Okay.
Pakailangan. Tadyakin mo ako, okay lang.
Oh, every time he moves, his muscle is just like...
That's cute! I love that! Look at you!
I like how Josh is really feeling himself.
I mean, you kind of have to. Everything is just bulging out of everywhere, and it's just so
cute. Oh, so cute.
K.O. SB19
wins. You know, every time he moves, his muscle definition changes.
Yes.
Yes. That's why I'm stuck. Yes. Yes. First of all, hold on. Love the set. Yes, very circus vibes. Right, because they're talking about clowns. Love the outfits. We love the outfits.
And the lack thereof. The lack of outfits was also nice. We could use some more of that.
I think it's a pretty good concept.
It's okay if you run out of budget. It's okay.
Invested in other stuff, you know?
Yeah.
Exactly.
You know, like,
clothing is so unnecessary.
If you run out of a shirt for Stell, it's okay.
That's okay.
Don't be upset. You got to do what's best for the budget.
Embrace who you are, and I'll embrace you. You know what I mean? That's very simple.
I want all of them in skirts next time.
Oh, like what they wore in, like oh god, what music video? I think it was NCT where they wore the super long skirts with like the pants or like the things underneath.
Sort of. I'm thinking more like XB Gensan type, you know, those shirts.
Work. Okay.
Work.
Like what Josh is wearing, except the skirt. You know what I mean?
Okay. Because the hard
pants shirtless.
But skirt.
Shirtless.
The horror pants are very nice. They actually, like, they really sat on his waist. Those sat
I want to
on his waist very well. Oh,
you can do that too.
Yeah.
It'll save them a lot of money.
I mean,
I'm just going to embrace them. I'm the shirts.
All you see is
you and you're just like hugging.
You know that silly Japanese movie? Is it Photograph or something? Or Shudder?
Shudder.
I'm just sitting like this while they dance.
Hugging him on the waist. I could be the human skirt. I don't mind. I would do it. I'd make sure nothing slips out.
That part. This music video brought out everything I was repressing for a while, you know? Oh. Everything I was keeping to myself.
Oh?
It's come out. Pikachu, come out. I'm gay.
Go, Pikachu, come out. I'm gay.
Sorry, if you know that meme. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this reaction video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you hopefully soon in the next reaction video. Bye. Bazinga. You're either a bazinga or a badancer. Are you a bazinga? Bye. Go, go, go. Bye. Go. Just go. Bye. Go.
I'm a bazinga. I'm a bazinga.
Bye. You should go. Bye.